standing beside somebody who doesn't know what to do with this kind of atmosphere, but walk up to three people and say, let's just praise the Lord. Come on, let's do it, church. And all nationalities and ethnicities. We've come from every walk of life. We've come from east side, west side, north side, and south side. And now we're over here on God's side. What is our agenda? What did we come to do? We came to lift him up and to praise his name in every culture. Let's do it in Spanish. Hispanic brothers and sisters, South America and Mexico, Puerto Rico too, come on here. Hey. We ought to praise him in every tongue. These are they who are washed in the blood of the Lamb. They come from every tongue and every culture and every nationality. And over in France, they would say, he's high and lifted up in his way. To my French-speaking brothers, he is Lord. He's wonderful. Yeah, yeah. Come on, let's do it. All over the world, they're talking about my Lord and your God. Lord of Lords, over in my neighborhood, praise Him like you.
Just praise Him.
If you don't praise Him, the rocks will cry out.
Just praise Him.
Yeah, yeah. Somebody say, I'm rich. All I've got to do is give thanks. Praise God. He's going to work a miracle, a supernatural miracle. Things that you could not do for yourself, things that you tried to do and you couldn't work it out. If you just give thanks to Him. Start walking in faith and speaking those things that are not as though they were. Stand right up in the devil's face and say, I'm rich. I'm strong. I'm an overcomer because of what the Lord has done. Oh, yes, I am somebody. I'm the head and not the tail. I'm above all it and not beneath. I know who I am. I'm a child of the King. I'm washed. Washed in the blood, yes. Let the weak say. Weak man stand up and say I'm strong. Poor man say I'm rich. I'm rich anyhow because of what the Lord. What He's done, what He's done, what He's done for you. Appreciating everybody else but Him, honor Him and give thanks. Oh, give thanks. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
House choir, help me. There is a sound.
Help me.
that is pleasing
to his ear.
The sound of praises.
Sound of praises
lifted into the atmosphere.
Every time you
lift your voice, you need to know.
Jesus loves to hear
the sound of praise. Lift that one more time.
There is a sound
that is pleasing to the master's ear. The sound of praises.
Sound of praises.
Lifted into the atmosphere.
Every time you lift your voice,
A song of praise to hear. It's just like music.
Music to his ears.
Jesus
loves to hear the
sound
of praise.
Jesus. You mind if we take it to another dimension right here? Lift your voice and say this right here. Say, I adore you.
I adore.
Yes, Lord.
hands up all over the building this morning. Shut everything and everyone out. Let's begin to worship the Lamb. To Him who sits on the throne. And unto the Lamb be all blessing and glory and honor and power forever.
How many people have something to be thankful for? You can look back over your shoulder and see where God brought you from and say, Lord, you've been good to me. This is what you ought to do. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Lord. give thanks because he's here, Jesus Christ, his son. That's what you ought to do tonight. Give thanks. I will give thanks. Give him praise. If you've been feeling weak, say I'm strong. If you've been kind of poor, look at somebody and say, I'm rich. All I've got to do is give thanks. Praise God. He's going to work a miracle, a supernatural miracle. Things that you could not do for yourself, things that you tried to do and you couldn't work it out, if you just give thanks to him. Start walking in faith and speaking those things that are not as though they were. Stand right up in the devil's face and say, I'm rich. I'm strong. I'm an overcomer because of what the Lord has done. Oh, yes, I am somebody. I'm the head and not the tail. I'm above all it and not beneath. I know who I am. I'm a child of the king. I'm washed. Washed in the blood, yes. Let the weak say. Weak man stand up and say, I'm strong. Poor man say, I'm rich. I'm rich anyhow because of what the Lord. What he's done for you. Appreciating everybody else but him, honor him and give thanks. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.